have big eyes and small ears. Usually you see rabbits with those big, long, floppy ears, but because she's a dwarf, her ears are always going to stay this small and upright. And those big eyes allow her to have almost 360 degree vision, so she can see almost all the way around her, except directly in front and directly behind. That's why it's so hard to catch rabbits, so they can see what's coming at them from every direction.